Recordings.
Gonna watch it. And KSI doesn't need them.